Hold it! Just give up! You can't win! Oh, I cannot best you! Mercy! I'll gut you like a horker! Bosses! Not so fast! Oh! I'll pity you! Is this what you want? Huh? You can't beat
you
me!
You won't even live to regret this!
Don't you cry now!
You're gonna pay! I'll cut you into pieces! Just give up! You can't win!
Bob, guide me! I'll see you burn. You're a hard guy. Oh, that's right. Die, damn you!
Okay, now it's working.
Caught my attention, mortal. That is most unwise. Tell me, why have you slain those who profess to follow in my ways? I abide only those whose will is aligned to my own.
Ugh. Sounds familiar, cut from a fandom standpoint as well. If you like something that someone else doesn't, they suddenly freak out and start whining and complaining and shit. Instead of, oh, I don't know, treating you like an actual person. Because you could be someone they know on in real life and they wouldn't even realize it because they're too dumb to...
I lost my twin sister a while back.
Act like a
dumb.
Have
you ever lost anyone close?
Alright, Nilsine. I'll talk to you later.
I'm a sailor on the North Wind. We're
if
laying
it's
over
a mercenary you're looking for, you found him. There's no stronger sword arm for hire in all of Skyrim. My blade is sharp and I thirst for battle. Onward then.
Okay.
Let's go.
It's good to spend some time on solid land.
See, I always either get Mercurio, Sven, or one of the mercenaries like Stenvar here to follow me to Boethiah's Sanctum. And then sacrifice him so I can get the Ebony Mail. See, I don't like to talk a lot during my videos. Because there are people out there who either... Not like YouTube's, you know, freaking staff, like, well, you can talk over the video, do this, do that. You do it, and then they still don't, and then they still screw you over.
You've been a good friend to me. That means something.
I think that's funny because we barely know each other.
Fine. What? What? Will do.
Well done. You have proven the strength of your will and your tongue's gift for lies. You have shown ferocity and prowess in combat. Now the time has come for a final proving. Are you able to cast aside your honor and strike with the hidden blade?
Honor is a coward's tool. Oh, now that's... That I have alternate conversation camera, so right now we're seeing it from Boethiah. Damn.
An astute observation. Skyrim is a beautiful and harsh mistress, but her people cling to such a petty notion of honor. My previous champion displeases me. It is time he is replaced. In the traditional fashion, you will find him holed up at Knife Point Ridge, where he plays king to bandits and highwaymen. Kill every single member of his band. Do so as silently and invisibly as you can, for this is not about you. You are to be my instrument in this. Slay him in the coldest of blood. Do not give him the dignity of defending himself. Once his corpse lays cold upon the ground, and all trace of his followers erased, retrieve my ebony mail, a gift fit only for my true champion. You have done well, my champion. You have earned my respect, a feat few manage and live to tell about. I shall write your name upon the tablet of absolute darkness. You may keep my ebony mail, a token of my appreciation to my new champion. Its gifts will resonate with your talents. Now go. I have strings to pull that require my full attention. You may pursue your own course wherever it leads you. Remember always this. As you will it, so it shall be.
Looky here. Looks like we got ourselves a hero. I'm going to enjoy this.
Think you can take me?
Damn you! I'll kill you where you stand.